Finally tonight, how far would you go to impress a girl? Forget flowers and chocolates. We met a guy today who took up one of the world's most dangerous sports to charm one lucky lady. And as Georgi Glover reports, the journey took him further than he'd ever expected.
Tanc Sade can hold his breath underwater for 6 minutes and 40 seconds.
Yeah, it's okay. It's not bad. It could be better.
Not bad. Most of us would be seeing stars at the 2-minute mark. But Sade is a champion freediver, the second most dangerous sport in the world.
For it can be dangerous if it's not practiced safely. It has the second highest fatality after base jumping.
Instead of diving to the depths of the deep blue, Sade freedives in a swimming pool. And just like we used to do as kids, his challenge is to swim as far as he can without taking a single breath. His best result, an Australian record, 218 metres. But those last few seconds were agony. Sade's lungs screaming for oxygen, his diaphragm contorting as carbon dioxide flooded his body.
And that kind of gives you these really loud alarm bells saying, you know, you've got to come up.
As you can imagine, the rules surrounding freediving are very strict. Once you finish your swim, you have to give the OK signal, take off your mask and speak to the judges. If you black out before you do that, you'll be disqualified.
It sounds like torture, but Sade started freediving just to impress some girls at the pub.
And one of them turned out to be a freediver. I challenged her to a breath hold at the bar.
He didn't get the girl, but he did become an Australian champion. Georgi Glover, 10 News.